And crocodiles have been spotted in the Queensland floods as what has been described as the once in a century flood continue.
and social news from the Americas.